pornography is everywhere. You can't escape it.
Guys see gorgeous girls on TikTok all the time. It does just set unrealistic standards.
I think online sexual harassment is something people don't really talk about.
This guy started texting me, pressuring me to send nudes. Then he just sent me, like, an unsolicited pic.
That was really bad up there. These kids didn't know how to ask for consent.
Because the only thing they know about sex is porn.